We're in the business from last 17 years. We had a very good initial growth in our business. At certain point of time after that, our business got stuck. We were stagnated and didn't know what to do next.
I'm Manish Gupta. I run a company by the name Car Key Deal, and we help people in choosing and buying their dream cars. After the initial growth, it was a very good feeling. I mean, we were appreciated that we did such good business in such a short span of time. But after that, once we got stuck, it was a really bad feeling. The people who were way behind us, they started to move forward and we were still stuck. That actually suffocated me. It was impacting my relations with my business partner as well as my life partner. I realized that I have to gain some extra knowledge to find the solutions. When I was looking for a solution, I had an opportunity to attend the business breakthrough seminar of Rajiv, Talreja. And every word Rajiv said during the seminar was as if he was saying for me only. After the seminar, I was clear that I need to learn from Rajiv, and hence I signed up for his coaching program. During the coaching program, we got knowledge about small things which we never cared or focused upon, like recognizing your best team players and creating second line of leaders, office culture, etc. The expertise of the coach and their constant push helped us create systems which gave us clarity to expand geographically and scale the business. During the process, I realized that you need a constant push to align to your business vision, and that's what these coaches were perfect at. After working with Rajiv, we learned how to create systems and structures. We realized who are our real customers who we need to focus upon. Pehle to hum marketing karte hi nahi the. Now my personal priority is marketing. Due to the shift, our turnover has increased by 50%. Our profits have increased by 80%. Our team size has grown from 15 to 30, and we are back on growth path. Volumes which were a dream are now our basic numbers.